side would strike first. When news of the first advance reached the 501st, we knew that now we'd have to take the battle into space.